My first day of my diploma class was an epic fail. I gone to the wrong class. I took the wrong books. I couldn't see where this was leading me towards. I couldn't see whether I would keep my passion going through my studies by myself. But day by day, as I found my way out of the woods, and the friends I would make for life, I started to see my future in the horizon. One where little hiccups are a key to a lifelong friendship.